Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the third lesson of scale series. First lesson we had been discussed about conversion of scale, and second lesson we had been discussed about calculation and construction of linear scale. In this video I am going to discuss about calculation and construction of diagonal scale. Diagonal scale is a type of graphical scale which consists of primary, secondary and the tertiary division. In this scale, one primary division is divided into 1 by 100 parts in tertiary divisions and 1 by 10 parts in secondary division. The tertiary division's measurement is marked along the diagonal of secondary divisions. Various small units such as inch, centimeter can be shown on these instruments. Diagonal scale is used in geography and engineering to read length with higher accuracy, as it represents a unit into three different multiple in meters, centimeters and millimeter, etc. At first, we solve the problem related to diagonal scale. Problem 1 here. Draw a diagonal scale to read 43.5 km. Take RF 1 is to 5 lakh. Solution. Step 1. According to given problem, the reading to be shown is equal to 43.5 kilometers. Okay. Or we can break it as 40 kilometer plus 3 kilometer plus 0.5 kilometer, or 4 into 10 kilometer plus 3 into 1 kilometer plus 5 into 0.1 kilometer. Therefore, the reading distribution on scale R we can show in a table. The table head as division, number of divisions A, value of 1 division B, and total value of divisions A into B. Under the primary division, we write PD means primary division, SD means secondary division, and TD means tertiary division. Number of primary division is 4, and value of 1 primary division is 10 km. So the total value of primary division is equal to 40 km. Similarly, we put the values of secondary division and tertiary division. Step 2. So the number of secondary division is equal to value of 1 primary division whole divided by value of 1 secondary division is equal to 10 kilometer whole divided by 1 kilometer is equal to 10 divisions. Step 3. The number of tertiary division is equal to value of 1 secondary division whole divided by value of 1 tertiary division is equal to 1 kilometer whole divided by 0.1 kilometer is equal to 10 divisions. Step 4. We know that 1 lakh centimeter is equal to 1 kilometer. Now, from the given RF, 5 lakh centimeter on a ground represent by 1 centimeter on the map, or 5 lakh whole divided by 1 lakh is equal to 5 kilometer on a ground represented by 1 centimeter on the map, or 1 kilometer on the ground represent by 1 by 5 centimeter on the map, or 10 kilometer on the ground represented by 10 by 5 is equal to 2 centimeter on the map. Step 5. Required number of primary division to show the total length of the scale is 5. Therefore, total length of the scale will be 2 centimeter into 5 is equal to 10 centimeter. Now we construct a diagonal scale. At first, draw a 10 cm straight line. This is the total length of the scale which is calculated step 5 of calculation part. And then from the left hand side of the straight lines, draw another straight line whose angle vary between 35 degree to 45 degree, and divide it into equal 5 part with the help of pair divider. And then join the two ending points of two lines and draw another 4 lines parallel to this line with the help of the set square, like this. For dividing the secondary division, in the step 2 of calculation part, we already determined the number of secondary division is 10. So we draw small vertical lines and divide it into 10 equal parts with the help of pair divider, and join these two points and draw the another 9 parallels line with the help of set square. To construct tertiary division, we draw our two vertical lines and divide it into 10 equal parts with the help of graphical scale. Also, you can divide it with the help of pair divider as you wish, and draw a horizontal lines and also draw vertical lines from every primary division points. After that, draw a diagonal line like this. Now we are labeling the primary and secondary division. 0 is written not at the left of the scale but to the right at the secondary divisions. Distance shown by primary and secondary divisions are marked at right and left of 0 respectively as 10, 20, 30 and 40 km and 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10 km. And tertiary divisions are written as 0.2, 0.4, 0.6, 0.8 and 1 km. Now we read the length 43.5 km on this scale. This is 10, 20, 30 and 40 km, and this is 1, 2 and 3. And this is 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4 and 0.5. So this line is represented 43.5 km. Now put the scale on the bottom as RF is equal to 1:5 lakh, and also give a suitable heading as diagonal scale. Construction to read 43.5 km. So almost is covered in this topic. If you have any doubt or query regarding this topic, please put it on comment section. I have located it. Alright, I hope you found the video is informative and helpful. Thanks for watching. I see you next one.